Austin Jones will be going to jail for 10 years for being a pedophile. Okay, YouTube star Austin Jones, 26, pleaded guilty on Friday for child porn charges, okay? Like, he was asking his fans to send him nudes and videos of them dancing naked and asking them, like, you know, these questions or whatever. Anyways, I can't read this fast, so... In the dancing videos, Jones would encourage the girls to talk about their age the whole time and provided specific instructions about how to dance and what to wear. In some instances, Jones was arrested on child pornography charges. Rumors of Jones' crimes circulated. Well, Jones had been scheduled. Anyways, this is too fast for me. But anyways, you guys can read it and pause it or whatever. But this is so fucked up. Like... Men are nasty. Not all men, you know, but men like this be nasty as fuck.